First thing that we need to appreciate when answering this question is we're going to be looking into the principle of conservation of energy, where our potential